Previously on
Resident Evil 4.
We made it all this way. You know it means we're almost.
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way.
Ashley, it was you.
Catch on, quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think? Change, right?
You were a fine knight, Don Quixote. You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Leon, there's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful?
Yeah, you should.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit.
Can we not?
One down. One down.
That don't
yeah.
Oh, I'm good. That's what? That's gotta be a fortune, bro. Cause ain't no, sir, stop it. Damn it, I missed treasure. Oh, it's you. Shut up. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, you made a mistake. I'm gonna have to quick scope. Ow.
Body armor's not looking great.
Here is my ammo. Damn it. Oh, great.
Sorry, let's take it.
That's dedicated, damn.
Ashley. That son of a bitch.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Leon!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy. To have been bestowed with Lord Sadler's...
You talk too much.
You failed!
You vulgar, utterly uncivilized mongrel!
Hell no.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Three all actions. Oh yes, you shall play the role of my Pugacito. Clean, don't you think? So then, Pugacito, dance, dance, until we reach the grand finale. You're dead.
This is some epic music, I ain't gonna hold. No!
Twist your nose. Three years. Change your fingernails. You miss. I'll save your eyes for last. I shall drink the blood out of every last cavity of your body. Every drop
Ashley. No time to lose. Krauser. Where do you think you're taking her? Ah, damn it.
Looking for something? Got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
Story of my life. Ashley.
Oh, they got turrets.
Damn it.
I'm used to it at this point.
You're serious.
He dealt with worse, I'm not gonna lie.
Out of the way. Come on. Shit.
I got the ammo for this.
but the finest ways.
Yo, I've been struggling, bro. Bro, I got like 5 bullets. What's this?
Christ. What kind of experiments are they doing here?
I have little ammo, but that was worth it. Excuse me? Oh, how you doing? That's bullshit.
Gotta switch the power over.
Oh, you. I actually hate ya.
Shit, again? Come on.
Oh, good to know it's done.
Keycard override complete.
Well, at least we got a new gun from that. Amount of struggle I'm going through because I have no ammo at all. Well, I have 4 bullets plus the extra gun. So we need a wrench to open that up, right? Guess where it is. Oh, come on.
Body armor's not looking great.
It never is. Well, how many of y'all are here? Damn it, I did not mean to do that. Yo, can I hide in here? Like, damn.
Ashley. Shit. You're gonna be okay.